I think being able to go to these Beijing Olympics and come together, not only as individuals, but also as a united world, is going to be huge. And I really look forward to the opportunity to, you know, see what Beijing has turned into and all their beautiful venues, and the opportunity to race with my teammates there against everybody else's best.
I'm feeling really confident for the season ahead. I'm excited to get back in the start gate, and yeah, and I'm really looking forward to it. I can control is my skiing. And so, yeah, I just want to go out there and absolutely do my best and leave everything on the table.
Every athlete works hard for 4 years to participate in one Olympics. No one is going to waste their time on the meaningless boycott and their political games.